That goes here again.
Please give it up for Matt and Martin!
Hi guys, I'm from Canada. I came over in a canoe recently with Celine Dion.
Hi. I've never been on a date with a girl before.
Do you like films?
Do you want to kiss me, mate?
Oh, that would be so cool. Now?
Yes. I'm seeing someone.
Well, I can't believe I'm actually saying those words.
I feel like I'm like shaky and sweaty, and I feel like if you're not holding me, then I'm just gonna float away.
Now, May, your father and I want to know if you found a new Narcotics Anonymous meeting.
A what meeting? A what meeting?
I'm May. I'm an addict.
Where do you get this?
In jail. As you know, I am an addict.
Oh, Jesus.
New me. New life. I have everything under control.
Are you guys tired?
From like trying to do the right thing all the time?
When was the last time that any of us felt any joy?
She's always had a very addictive personality. I don't know where she gets that from.
Well, excuse me, you're not sponsoring me. Isn't there like a mantra that I could say or something?
Well, I don't know, do I?
How come I've never met any of your friends?
It's just scary. I'm scared.
Are you dating anyone?
I am seeing someone, but she's kind of an asshole, so I don't think it's gonna last.
Hey, can you hear us?
I've been with good people, really good people. And I lie next to them and I just feel so restless. When I lie next to you, I feel like still and quiet.
What do you want to know?
Everything.
I've always loved getting clean. I love showers. I love baths. It's my happy place. Was my happy place.
Damn, you got some nice titties. Oh.
You got them TV titties.
I'm done.
Now get the fuck out the way.
I don't give a fuck about none of y'all.
My name is Piper Chapman.
Time to say goodbye.
I love you so much.
I carried a suitcase of drug money once, 10 years ago.
Do you know about all this?
She failed to mention the lesbian lover who ran an international drug smuggling ring.
That's all good.
You were a lesbian? At the time.
Smile.
I wasn't ready.
Tough shit.
It's just like the Hamptons, only fucking horrible.
You're leaving in a body bag.
Just getting started, bitch.
Hey, go sit there. She's a nice white lady.
We look out for our own.
Our own?
I'll take good care of you.
I have a prison wife.
What?
Her name is Crazy Eyes.
Did she rape you?
No, she didn't rape me. But she held my hand.
Chocolate and vanilla swirl.
You look great.
Your face is like all cheekbony.
He's starving me out.
What?
I have to go to another prison.
Like this is the Radisson and you don't like your room?
Sometimes in the morning I am petrified.
I have been felt up. Stalked and called Taylor Swift. So can you please just cut me some slack?
I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
I think I need some time.
What does that mean?
I'm scared that I'm not myself in here, and I'm scared that I am.
Nobody's gonna hit you harder than life. Not a god, not a gangster, not even your wife.
You're nothing like any of these women. I am no different from anybody else in here. I committed a crime. Being in here is no one's fault but my own.
Oye, te llamo para decirte que me voy a ir de vacaciones.
Suerte.
¿Y cuánto tiempo vas a estar?
Cuando usted quiera.
Macarena Ferreiro. ¿Entiende usted los delitos que se le imputan? Entiende que se enfrenta a una condena de 7 años de prisión.
Thank you.
celda 234.
Mamá, estoy en la cárcel. Me llamo Macarena.
Pues bienvenida, mi amor, aquí a la suite presidencial de la Cruz del Sur.
Soy inocente. Te le estoy diciendo que soy inocente. Oiga, soy inocente.
Tú te metes, Robata.
¿Eh?
Que si te metes.
¿Sabes lo que hace Zulema con las chivatas? Las mata.
Mira, hija, toda la vida he intentado enseñarte a diferenciar lo que está bien de lo que está mal. A lo mejor por eso estás aquí. Porque no has tomado una decisión en tu vida.
En 1928 había 2.000 millones de personas en el mundo, con sus propios sueños, sus ilusiones y sobre todo sus problemas. La vida no era fácil para nadie, y mucho menos si eras mujer. No éramos libres, pero soñábamos con serlo.
Buenos días, señoritas. Veo que hoy va a ser un gran día para esta compañía.
Por las nuevas chicas del cable. Y porque a partir de ahora vamos a ser mujeres independientes.
El director de la compañía quiere presentarse. Lidia Aguilar.
Alba.
Lo lamento, pero se ha equivocado de persona, ¿no?
10 años no son suficientes para olvidarte.
No soy la chica que conociste.
Lo que tenemos que hacer es sacarla de aquí cuanto antes.
Y nunca había hecho amigas con nadie.
Supongo que era nuestro destino, encontrarnos. ¿Entonces te pidió salir?
A ver, no exactamente. Me dijo que quedáramos en el bar para comer y conocernos.
Eres una cobarde. ¿Hoy qué es? ¿El día de los insultos?
Carlota, coge tus cosas y ven conmigo ahora mismo.
No, no tengo que ir a ningún sitio.
La camisa no está planchada.
Si quieres, te la puedes planchar tú mismo.
Alejaos de mi mujer. No quiero que volváis a hablar con ella nunca más.
Están entrando las ganas de besarte.
Esto es en lo que me he convertido.
Si eras mujer en aquellos años, la libertad era un sueño que parecía inalcanzable, pero por el que muchas estábamos dispuestas a luchar.
Something really weird just happened at the train station.
What?
I saw a girl kill herself.
Ew.
Yeah, and she looked exactly like me.
I've got to go up to her flat.
She's got $75,000 in a savings account. I have an idea.
Sarah, any second, someone's going to ID the body and it's game over.
You're damn right. You're damn right.
Beth, what's happened?
A lot. Do you even know who you're talking to? How many of us are there?
therapist today.
She thinks that I should put myself out there and find someone to have sex with. She didn't say the sex part. I added that. I'm a weirdo. That's what everyone says. Sometimes I don't know what people mean when they say things.
Sam, people on the spectrum date, you know.
Girls don't really notice me at all, and I'm not great at picking up signals.
She's smiling right at you.
You need to turn that down, like, 70%.
Casey, why does my to-do list say remove stick from butt?
I don't know. But if it's on there, you gotta do it, right?
I can't find my work pants.
Sam's gonna start dating.
You and I were much older when we met. Maybe it's time for us to take a step back.
You wanna know how to get the girls? I'm taking you to Poon City.
That's not a real place.
Nope, not doing that.
There are strategies I could teach him.
I'm not a little kid anymore. I can do things.
Strategies or when you get your heart broken.
Sometimes I wish I was normal.
Hey, dude, nobody's normal. I think I'm
ready to go. Your son has the same desire to be loved that we all do.
Paige?
Why shouldn't he pursue it?
Family is fragile.
Everything is Sam this and autism that. Maybe it's time for you to have your own life.
Whoever first said practice makes perfect was an idiot. Humans can't be perfect because we're not machines. The best thing that you can say about practice is that it makes better. At some point, I really, really hope I get to see boobs.
Dear Diary, go fuck yourself. My name is Sydney. I'm a boring 17-year-old white girl. I'm not special. Yippee.
Might help with your moods.
I keep losing my temper. I don't want to, but it just spills out.
Hey, Sid.
Hey, Stanley Barber. He lives down the street from me.
Shoes. Who needs them?
My best friend is Dina. She's dating golden boy Bradley Lewis.
Do you ever smile?
Anyway, my dad died last spring. And now everything's so different. Dear Diary, when does this get easier? It's probably just puberty. I think there might be something wrong with me. What do you mean? I just feel different lately. Everybody feels like a freak sometimes. Yeah, I guess. Oh, God. Dear Diary, what the hell is going on with me?
You can tell me anything. You know that, right?
I want you to attempt to have a normal high school experience.
We live in Sydney.
Holy shit!
What's he doing?
Just wait.
Hey.